Right now on the water, this is Mike Dowdy.
Starting things off, going with that massive tail grab, Moby Dick, getting into the flats, and now in on the toes, going for that nose grab, Chromo 540, dropping out of it, landing like he never took off. And now switching that board around on that heel side edge, going with his signature underflip, grabbing it nose and catching the tail before bringing it around to seven. And now right in on the toes, going nose grab, toe side, front side, 900, easy as you'd like.
He is a freak of nature, but right here going double back roll, landing clean as can be, grabbing it Indy all the way through to start off pass number two. Now coming in the opposite way, there's a heel side, front side, 900, dropping out of the sky. Mike Dowdy getting so much pop. Then going KGB, grabbing Indy before going behind his back for that handle. That was the back roll, backside 360. And now coming in for one final trick, going the double half cab roll, making it easy, breezy, and steezy.